Let's start again, shall we? That's better.
What?
Much better. Much more stable. Boom. I am going to only be here, though, for about an hour. Which means we need to get cracking on. I want to watch the new season of the Palace Rose. Palace Rose. Beyond the vibe now. So I wonder when you do that. So that comes out in an hour, so we'll probably end up posting a channel. So got that looks forward to, but let's play some Mario Kart now. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and pull up. Tanuki! Gotta go for Tanuki Mario. There's no other one. Well, let's give those a go. Right. Now let's see. Skidding for us. So I'll be up to the counter. Oh wow. Alright, we're not getting first then. It's right. Oh, what? Not a great first race, I'll give it that. Didn't do too bad. Fourth. Yeah. You come fourth. I'm one of the very few that did it, so probably didn't. Which is fine. I see the issue here. You should know that's less than 100 points. To figure out the Trump ruin from the oh, we got Hyrule Circuit instead. Cool. Ow, coffee heart. Ow. It's just calamity. Come on. I'm in the way, so I can't see what I can do. That's the fun of this. Probably should have saved it. Oh, I'm like right at the back of the pack. Okay, this does not fare well. I don't know what's going on with the system, but it's just lagging. Well, that wasn't good. So we're going from being fourth to being last. At least second to last. Tara shielded us. Yeah. I got some cool stuff going on there. So. Redesign's in the works. Still ongoing. Trying to think about what I want to do, whether I want to be in Blender or not. It's going in Blender either way at the end. Because there's other things outside of this I want to do, but I think like putting in Blender I can make this better. So yeah, I'm thinking about it. I'm trying to work as much in like the realms of what I do. We'll see how that goes. I have big aspirations, but not enough talent to actually. Yo, my guy, we're in mirror mode. What's going on? No, we just got Ling, you know, grabbing across the grass. Yeah, I can do that one too, but look at those near illegal moves. Oh wow, that was stressful because I heard them coming. Oh, I heard him on the way, and I'm like, oh no, that's it. I'm done. I'm gonna go from like third to like second to last. It feels nice, like, when you drink a really hot drink. Manages to, like, just help you breathe a bit better. I think it's a sign that I'm not very well. Let's get ready. Beep! Okay, now we're in last. That's fine because we can make that comeback with that precious, precious bullet bill. Or maybe not. We've disconnected. I don't know what's happened there. We've disconnected. It's gonna tell us we've lost connection to the server in a minute. We can get the practice in there. It's fine, we didn't do too well. Or is he gonna let me finish the map? No. A communication error has occurred. Death awaits you. Tanuki! I've got a feeling it's the car. I have noticed that apparently if anyone decides they want to follow or whatever, I'm gonna have to do something like that in order to show it. Because I'm very stupid and don't think about this. I'm gonna go random because there's obviously people gonna click pick up clock, aren't they? I'm gonna love that clock. Or apparently not. Is it me that's out of touch? No. It's the kids who are wrong. Okay, let's do well this time. Let's do the best we can. We messed it. Right. You can recover. Not with gameplay like that, we can't. We were this close to greatness and then messed it. I don't know why I'm playing so bad. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Might need to go on the refill. We might meet a new foe today. Like the last time we played this game. You fall. Who shall we meet? Who shall we meet? El Scorpio. Oh, it's the Dunkin' Jungle. Nice! Why do they always go for me? Come on, don't let me be last. Anything. I say I'm bad at video games all the time, but I like to think I'm lying. What are you doing? It never ends. It's just forever getting hit by the same item 24/7. And then finding out you're in last place. And then you try and take the shortcut and fail. And then you get hit by your own green shell. Funny how that goes. Oh well, right, we're not having much. I played a bit of this yesterday. And I was absolutely whooping people. I was doing so well. And this is the karma I get for doing well. Is that later on I do poorly. But somehow still managed to scrape fourth. I don't know how I managed that. How do you do? We were on the verge of greatness. Let's go for regional. Tanuki! Maybe it's our connection to the American servers. Who knows? It could be anything. Something about that. Oh, spectating. Alright, this doesn't go well for us. At least with the second highest ranking person. Oh. Not in this. I'm kind of glad. This is like one of my least favorite maps. At least they're nearly finished. Although I may have to have a look at that internet connect that's up on this. Let's just go random and let's just tell everybody we're using tilt controls because why not? Seems to be the standardized thing these days. And do not agree. I'm using like every respectable Mario Kart. What are you using? Peasant. Stick controls? Ha! I laugh and bark in your face at the same time as I'm absolutely disgusted and thrilled to hear the fact. I wouldn't do that. I feel really bad afterwards. Oh no, there's way too many more people. Oh. Hopefully we should have a bet now. We're on European servers, baby. before that point where you can get like purple. Why me, Satan? Why have you forsaken me? We'll get some... we'll get some... These people are more my level. They're not pulling off fancy tricks. Destroying me. Kind of hoping that was going to hit somebody. Oh dear. Disgraceful move. I told you I could do it. To be fair, I'm like the second highest ranked player. Not that the rank in Mario Kart really means. What do we want? Let's go for DK Jungle. I like DK. GG. GG, my friends. GG! I don't know where that's from. That's just in my mind. I think it's on like a soundboard or something. Why did those work? You're confused now. Yes! Okay. You're joined to watch this stuff. He's a terrible player. Outrun it, outrun it. Horrible. It's downright awful. Wait. My first place. Yeah. taking a break. Come here. No. Come here. Lisa, don't you fret it. Every single time. Come here. I can't have you in first. My first place. My first place. Oh, I got outplayed. And now I'm throwing. I just threw the entire last bit of this map. I have no idea where it came, but... Alright. One red shell. That's all it took. One red shell, and we... Last, we need... Grass B. No, we'll. Play again. That's how you remember to miss it. Go me again. Only an hour, but I'm gonna try and suit over the week. Hopefully, I can start putting the hours back in. And not feel severely burnt out. Now I'm the highest ranking player in the league. And I'll still somehow find a way to live. I can't get enough boost. Yeah, somebody. We ain't no pros at this. One of my favorite courses. I kind of have the upper hand in that big time. No, it's my first. Why in the sky? My heart's beating out of my chest. I was like, oh no, the blue shell's coming for me. It's gonna hit me out of the sky. Oh wait, can it catch up to me because I'm in the sky? And then it caught up to me because it was in the sky. And, you know, because life hates me apparently. So now I'm falling off and I'm like, alright, that's it. They're all just gonna go zooming past. I got lucky that time. Not mine. Let's go. Okay, there's one person that can possibly contend as like whoever you're trying to beat. No. Okay, so I've just lost signal. Alright. Oh, wonderful. Somehow was not last. Yeah, we'll get bullet bills, we'll do it. I'm gonna juke me out of the box. Awful gameplay. Awful. Absolutely atrocious game. Come on. That guy is working on like mad, like crazy. My own green shell and someone else's red shell. And if that bullet bill would have hit me, I would have lost it. The problem is like everyone's in like one really big compact. Tech malfunctions. Gotta love them. It's all when you start, right? And then obviously, like, depending on your item. I find it weird that all got like. Give me one sec. We'll just let the timer decide for us. I need to seriously have a look at what's causing like all the stuttering better. I don't know. Oh, I'll figure it out eventually. Always do. You hear that? It's like a bit of a crackly. It's really weird. live streamer plays Mario at 4. I seriously thought that driver was gonna drive into my banana. She was like, it's so shit. That's rude. They were like, on track, you know, as normal, and somehow just started to say, oh, you know what? I think I'm going near that. What if it's if they weren't sure? I'm probably going to go back. Bye! Just touch me up before I get up for now! Well, it's one of two things. It's either my internet or the other people's internet, because Brook is so laggy here, it's pretty cool. Cool. The skin of our teeth. And Mario's way too far ahead, so the best we could get is second. It is over the finish line. Woo! Yo, fixed. Oh, sorry, you're waiting on me. Right. I feel like I'm just preventing people from playing. I feel pretty bad. I will preserve a posture chart right after this match. I need the concentration and focus that only four postures can give me. Oh well. The Waluigi just like reversed. Oh right, no, this is awful. There's like three Tanuki Marios, and I'm pretty sure none of us have any idea what we're doing. Stop hitting me! Hit the other players. You hit the purple. You hit the purple. You got the number 8. The only reason we're doing so fast. Oh. We did poorly. I didn't do too bad. Beaten by death. I'll give you that pasta check. I'll throw something behind my back so I make sure it's straight. Maybe a better posture. Oh yeah, I can breathe again. With a cheap one. Maybe this will actually help. Set up straight. If we win. I'm just gonna stop it straight. No, oh, I'm just terrible, it looks like. Don't have it to. Oh wow, yeah, right, right. No, definitely don't. Being beaten by thousand ranks. Being. Yeah, not today. Not today. When we're doing that bad, we'll like last over the finish line. The race is over because we took too long. Thanks! In some cases, that's not too bad. Except for this one. 100% we need random maps because we don't want to play on that dragon one. Please don't pick the dragon one. Those tests up straight. I feel good. Seven. Oh, Waluigi didn't steal second off me, did it? Ah, Waluigi. You fiend. And it's a player as well. Yes. Yes, player. I got hydration. I got hydration right there. Every time I like ascend. Hydrate. I got ya. Come on. Wow, my internet's taking still being. Maybe not. I'm gonna get karma for that. I can see it now. Don't dish out what you can't say. That's the old saying. Oh no, right, there's like two bullet bills back to back, and then four. Is this what it's like to play Mario Kart in like the super highest like difficulty if it was an RPG? No HUD, no anything. You just gotta pretty much guess where you are at any given time. Listen, if the blue shell's on your screen and it shows us past the broken, it's already too late. Wow, there's some like real weird humanity. Where did you come from? Where's my bullet bills? Ow. Just you and me, Shaw. Right, Bowser's Castle. Come on, we gotta do Bowser's Castle. That sounds awful. Like whips. I don't know what that's at fault of. It's probably at fault of the HTML table. Or maybe the capture card. Maybe. Let's take him down. Whoa! Some like mad momentum there. Overshot that because I don't usually come this way because of the other way. I don't even have the banana, but it uses it to me in second. Something weird's going on. I've got way too much slippage. Maybe it's because we're on 150cc potentially. I don't think we're just getting around that. I'm just getting hit from nowhere. Mario Kart Online. Strange. Strange, strange, strange. You realized how this thing with the button. We still did alright. The positive sounds indicate that we get some points. It's not many, but it's a start. Ascendant. I didn't really want to pick Rainbow Road, but I don't really want to pick random from our past. potentially the last match. Oh. This is 156. Whoa. Right. That's a fourth edition. Not too much slippage on these tires. Maybe that was like the exclusive 200cc. Oh, someone's got my mushrooms. And I'm just behind first. How's he managed to get such a lead on that? He was right next to me a second ago. Spam those happy foots. Second, the guy waited at the finish line. We are bomb. He was ready. We didn't do too bad there. No wonder I can't catch up to this guy. He's like 55,000 points. I want a random, but I kind of hope we get Moomoo Meadows. Oh my, I want moves. Nani. That's my reaction to this guy's amount of points to this guy. He's ranking. No, I mistimed it. It's alright, because we don't beat that guy. I think even if you had like the most luck in the world, that guy'd still just like skim past you brat at the last minute of the finish line. Oh, someone ran straight into our ship. That's okay, that's okay. Don't add insult to injury, dude. I'm gonna the last one go. Where did this come from? He did it again. What are the chances of getting two bombs in a row for the end of the match? I'm dubious of this character. Although it does seem to be legit. In terms of a cat. It's low-key funny. It's atrocious is what it is. Oh, rocket, we can go, I didn't choose. Fine. We'll go for a random. We'll do another, half hour. I don't know, I'm feeling generous. That's an awful thing. I got the map I wanted in there. Oh, you dubious character. Play Mario Kart 8. Why support Nintendo with their re-releases? Because I think they're fun. okay, I made the connection. How you doing, sir? Driving straight into the fences. I mod for a girl named. Didn't want people to think you'd. That makes sense. I thought you changed it so that your initials would be YT. So that people would think that you had YouTube, or that you were like a YouTuber. Oh. You're a Twitch viewer. I'm not that clever. Hey look, right? If the opportunity arises, take it. Poor guys. Hey look, poor guys. I lose every match and don't get out of the first round. Feels like me in crap game. I won't lie. Never played Fall Guys though. Kinda glad I didn't buy it. It does look pretty fun. Just died out in the high though. In the end. That and Among Us, they were both really popular at the same time. One of them died out and then people started associating the Fall Guys with the Among Us crew. We all know how that works. The one game I don't mind losing. Yeah, we all have those kind of games. Just play them just for the vibe. Right, don't know what hit me like, but... Yeah, okay. I'm angry. Pretty good. I'm working about. Wink, wink, nook, nook. I'm gonna be very dubious if this guy has another bomb at the end of this match. That is if I'm the second over the finish line. Class to drag, but you've got no choice. Hey. You've got a choice. Hey, I came second. You've got a choice. It's however you decide to view it. However you decide to take it. You gotta face it head on. Don't let it just eat you away. Face it head on, whole life. It should be listening. I've been kicked out. Matt and I are going to the aquarium on Monday for dinner date, but I'm not feeling very well right now. I just hope I'm not sick on Monday. Hey! You won't be sick on Monday. You'll be fine. Got this. I probably will. I'm gonna jump off. I'm gonna try and troubleshoot some of this stuff and some of these issues. You got this, Tiff. You got it. Grab life and kind of tear it. Show it who's boss. Should be a fun Valentine's Day. Yo. Valentine's Day. Most of those plants are treated so that they actually do die quicker. Or maybe it's the fact they're made like 2 days prior. Depends where you get them from. You buy them from an actual like boutique. You get properly looked after, you can buy food and it can last forever. Well, they won't last forever. They'll last for a good amount of time. Otherwise, what happens? Don't worry. But I'm sure you'll have a wonderful Valentine's Day. Whether the roses die or not. That's life, but at least the roses were in your life, right? Think about that one. Tiff, think about this, right? Think about this. Yikes, Tiffany. 182. On the scene again. Causing chaos. With RuneScape tutorials. Yes! Ask me! Wow, that is bad. That's crazy. There's this game called Lost Ark. I haven't seen anything of the game, but I've seen of it. Some of my friends are going to that. From RuneScape? Maybe you could find a good balance. And Pretzel, of course, decides to do. Looks at the game, it's not your thing, but you can make more RuneScape tutorials. Yeah. Looks like every aroma. Well, it'll be just like New World and Zenith and all the rest, right? Won't it? It will eventually like boil down to next to nothing. I know that New World's pretty much dying off at this point. Anytime I play Zenith, like, I barely run into anybody. So, that's just the way MMOs are, you know. Apart from RuneScape, I guess, because it's kind of MMO. I wonder if Lost Ark is going to be... Is it going to stand the test of time? Yeah, it depends what. Depends what's there to do. But like Destiny. Destiny is one of the only MMOs where I see people, but that's kind of because it's a different kind of matchmaking mechanic. And that stood the test of time so far. For better or for worse. It's fine. Don't worry. I'm sure whatever happens, Lost Ark will either entice you in, or your friends will come back to RuneScape. Remember, old habits die hard. And one day they might turn around and think, wow, I really miss RuneScape. I'm making conversations. I'm trying to make conversations. I'm not very good at it, as you may have seen. I'm not very good at talking to people. I'm not very good at modeling my model. I'm not very good at thinking of things in a coherent way, but I can actually do something. You're fine. Oh, like a stray cat on the back alley. That's more like my. Hydration is mine. Nice. Speak well. Yeah, it depends. Depends on my mindset. I can chat pretty well, but only on one subject. I can't flow a conversation. You don't speak as well as me, though, of course. Of course not. I don't speak with such elegance, such exhaustionate power. Convey my emotion, my voice. Until I have good chatting skills. You actually do. See, you're getting that. Giving yourself credit where credit's due. Right. I don't need people in my chat to bother. You can create a conversation. You can talk about something because you're passionate about it. Or because you see something you like. See? It's all good here. You got nothing to worry about. Even the games though. I remember at Christmas when I watched you playing Home Alone. The terrible SNES port. you can make lots of chat by yourself. I could. The problem is my mind is stuck between like loads of little tiny projects and I don't want to spoil any of them. Not yet. You watched it? Of course I did. I remember going into the stream and I was, oh, Tiff stream. kept speaking. I remember I told you. She called me a filthy lurker. Filthy lurker. Sounds like me. I lurk in everybody's stream. Like I said, I'm not the chatty type. I'm more the straight down the back alley and kind of look through the windows kind of type. I try. It's uncomfortable.
Wow!
Wow! Also, this model's bad. It's well out of focus. Nothing's working on it. Yeah, I've got really bad anxiety. It's easy. It's easy on stream. But you notice I go into VR chat, I'm a trembling mess. Mental health sucks. Just gotta take care of yourself. Deep breaths. Release. That was a big breath. Now I'm out of breath. I am running off anyway. I need to fix this problem with the capture card. And then more work on the model. I think it's going to be my weekend. I need to get it done, I need to get started, I need to get things going. Short streams. Short streams, I'm getting back into it now. I might actually sleep. I wish. Heart moment. Oh, but we're finished. No. No. It's over. The mission failed. I wish I could stick around. I need to start putting more of hours back into streaming. I'm sorry. Just a lot going on at the minute. I've only been here for an hour and a half. But I was late starting. It's cart moment. I'm having internet problems. I'm all over the place. Is that a rat? No, it's a kitty cat. It's a kitty cat. I was losing every game anyways. I think that's down to my internet. Unfortunately. I won two. Don't worry, I won one. Blaming the internet. I can blame the internet if I want. It's not about winning. Exactly. See? That's how I feel right now. At least that's how I play it. Yeah, I'm gonna run, jump, do whatever it takes, probably land on my head and play the Mario death sound effect, you know. Tooth and nail, except like I won't be running and jumping, I'll be under the desk, and the Mario death effect will only play when I hit my head on the desk, but hey ho, we all have our own little story. I will, one day. One day. My head's gonna be sore by the end of this. Oh wow, that's really quiet. I tried to turn it up, but it didn't work. Wow. Let's have that big flopper meow again. I have no idea what that cat's doing. Crazy. Oh, that's pigeon. That's not a big flopper. Off I go. Into a wild abyss until I see you again. The internet is a strange place. Take care of yourself, whether it's in a MMO of new and vast realms, or whether it's sticking to what you know. Driving around, throwing your friends off a track, or cutting down trees. In the old school times of RuneScape. You can have a wonderful time in whatever you do. But don't worry about whatever people think. Reach for those stars. Because you know you can. So for the rest of the day that you have, I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Wow, that is like the best one I've ever done. And then completely ruined by me laughing at it. I think that's where I'll stop. Sarah! Until next time. When I hopefully get back to at least 3 hours. Ciao. Almost forgot. Oh no. Another one.